Okay, so it's your turn. Go.
Hello, and I'm your host of Infected, new game where one person tries to kill everyone, and everyone tries to make everyone okay. Sound familiar? Sounds like 2021 COVID. Anyways.
Relatable humor.
Anyways, so the host sets the switches, indicating how many people are playing. We got three people playing right now. Now randomly assign one person to be infected. I'm gonna shoot Brayden's. He's gonna receive the assignment by holding a button three. He's the infected one.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna say, all right. Now I'm gonna give Danny his assignment. All right. He's healthy.
Ooh.
And then we already know who's infected, so I will also be healthy. And then there's gonna be a lockout timer to give everyone a chance to separate, and then it's go. If someone who's healthy, or if someone who's infected, if someone who's healthy, they're infected. If someone who's healthy shoots someone who's infected, then they or they don't help them.
Science.
Cool.
I'm infected. I'm a zombie. Okay,
we're healthy boys.
I'm a spooky
brain.
Make him.
I mean.
I'm in a shape.
There's Sam.
Oh my gosh.
Sam, I think.
They're in the bathroom.
Brayden, if you're watching this, have fun editing.
I know.
This is a chonky video.
I really think he went to the bathroom.
Well, we really did use the restroom. Let's,
remember, kids, always use the bathroom restroom before later times.
Before you get sick.
My eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on and flashed.
He did the mash.
He did the monster